The truth is that she traveled back to Kashmir to still her troubled heart, and to atone for a crime she hadn't committed.